Do you have that straight question?
Hi, I'm Dave King. Your worship, I'm concerned about the level of expertise that the city has for designing bike infrastructure. Mm-hmm. For instance, the bike box on Fifth Avenue, to understand it, really requires you to watch a video.
Yes.
Anytime you have to explain to people with a video how to use traffic infrastructure, it's a design fail. So what will you do to recruit people who understand bike-friendly design for building bike infrastructure in Calgary?
Terrific question. Thank you for that. I agree with you that the bike box on Fifth Avenue is needlessly complex and very confusing. And oh, by the way, we didn't tell anybody how to use it when we put it in. My assistant, who is the best person in the world, the morning after it was put in, she's a very early riser, and she was commuting at 5:30 in the morning. And she decided, I'm going to drive that route to figure out how to use the bike box. And she herself was so confused, she stopped, and they had an impromptu meeting of all the drivers who all stopped, got out of their cars, and said, what is this? How does this work?
And they waited for her to give a tutorial on it.
She didn't know either. And then some cyclists came by, and they said, do you know how it works? And they had no idea. Okay. So obviously that was a big mistake. The bigger question is, what are we doing about bike infrastructure? Right. So council did decide to almost completely fund the bike strategy in budget this week, and that includes hiring some folks and developing some better guidelines around how to do this. By the way, the whole total bike infrastructure costs three people and well under $20 million, which is, in terms of our entire roads budget, it's such a small fraction, it's difficult to even say what a small fraction it is. But the whole point is to get better guidelines, to hire people, and to help people understand how to use these things. More people cycling is a good thing, and we have an excellent commute, recreational cycling infrastructure in the city, terrific pathways. We do not have a good infrastructure for commuters, for people who actually want to cycle to work, and there are more of them than you think. And every look at me, I'm not going to be someone who cycles to work every day. But for every person for whom that is an option, that's one fewer person on the road in a car.
Absolutely.
Or in a PAX C train. And it makes sense to have smart investments in them.